The growing crisis on Sydney's northern beaches has left the Sydney Hobart Yacht Race in grave doubt tonight. A large number of crew members either live or stay in those hotspot suburbs. Now, Steve Hart joins me live. Steve, what are the odds right now of the Blue Water Classic going ahead? Or really, is it already sunk?
Well, that's a great question, Lockie, and it's a question that race organisers have been grappling all day with. I mean, we were told here this morning there'd be a meeting, an announcement here at the Cruising Yacht Club here, of course, in Rushcutters Bay, where most of the boats get together before the city to Hobart on Boxing Day, that there'd be an announcement, they said, probably to cancel the race. But those crisis talks, discussions with the Tasmanian government, with various crew members as well, about whether it can go ahead, have given it a reprieve at least for the next 24 hours. And even the state premier of Tasmania spoke just a short time ago. He himself said the race has got to be in great danger of going ahead.
But it's clear that these conditions would make it very challenging for the race to proceed. However, that is ultimately a decision that will be made by the race organisers. But as I said yesterday, regardless of whether you arrive in Tasmania on a plane, a boat, or a yacht, the rules will apply evenly.
So, Steve, really now we're still waiting for a decision to be made, but has the race ever been cancelled before?
Well, that's it, Lockie. No. I mean, three quarters of a century, the great race has been running and it has never been cancelled before. Of course, we remember the tragedy of 1998 when six sailors lost their lives and five boats were also lost in that race. And most of the others did abandon the race. But the race did finish. There were 44 that finished on that particular occasion. But it's never been cancelled before. And certainly organisers and those involved don't want it to be cancelled this time around either. But the situation, as you said off the top, Lockie, is that many of the crew members on many of these boats live on the northern beaches, so they are out of it. They simply can't go at the moment because the Tasmanian government would want them to quarantine for 14 days before allowing them in. So that's not going to happen. Boats are trying madly to find other crew members to replace them so that they can go ahead. And race organisers are going to leave it as long as possible to make a decision to either postpone it or cancel it, Lockie.
Yeah, the virus threatening another Aussie tradition. Steve Hart there live. Thank you very much.